All right, let's see here. Mic set up. Let me set up. Let's see, let's change this here. Okay. All right, so tonight we've just opened up our new spin tires. Mud Runner, and I'm just kind of dabbling around here trying to figure it out. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. So that being said, I am in a multiplayer friends only lobby, so if you want to join, friend me and hop in here, but be aware that I have no idea what it is I'm doing. I'm just kind of learning as I go here. So let's see here. There's something. Nope, don't need to do that. Ah, there we go. So, multiplayer friends only casual. Objective, deliver 8 load points to each lumber mill. So I've got to deliver some points here. Message from Sorry I'm Awesome. Profile. Let's see here. So I haven't even played this enough to figure out how to do anything. Select trucks and path nodes on map. I think I'm just going to use the map. But I need to deliver logs. So let's see here. I'll just go with the log carriage first. Get used to this. Log carrier. Required to install a medium log, crane carriage, long cart. I'm going to start off with what I hope is easy. Hey, Sorry I'm Awesome is here. I didn't know that could happen. let's see here. I'm done with that. All right, we can move. So how do I set... So there's a lumber mill. Where do I pick the logs up at? Block post is open. Okay, so I guess we'll just head over to the lumber mill and see what happens. Or if Sorry I'm Awesome knows where he's going, I'll just follow him. Looks like he knows what he's doing. He's pulling something that I have never seen done. So this is my first day, first time I've ever even opened this game up out of the box. Holy crap. I'm gonna get stuck right out of the gate, looks like. Maybe not. There's a lumber mill. So, is this where I pick? There's got to be somewhere to pick the logs up. Your truck isn't carrying a load. I'm correct. Hey, Driftman, how are you doing? Supercharged Gaming, Sorry I'm Awesome. How are you? Thanks for joining here. I've got to figure out where to go to pick up some logs to deliver them. I did this in the tutorial earlier, but I don't remember anything about how to get the logs. We'll just struggle and fight our way through this until we figure it out. So far, it's been pretty fun. I've had my kids in here playing and just kind of watching them while they did some stuff, and I haven't really touched it much myself. Of according to them, they really liked it. Ooh. Awesome. Let's see here. Let's lumber mill K700. That's a truck. Game objective: deliver 8 loads points each. Well, that's all well and good, but if I don't know where to get the logs at in the first place, what do I do? Change to nearest truck, hold, change, resume, add a path, select trucks and path, nodes on map. This is all well and good, but I have no idea where to get my stinking logs from. Hey Puppet Master, how you doing? Wish I could go to drone mode and fly around to find it. Let's see, I did it earlier for the tutorial. I'm not remembering how I did it. Navigate interface. Log carrier, log, medium log cart, short log cart, spare wheel. There has to be a place to go and get them. What time is Forza? I'm not sure. We're going to play this for a bit. I'm actually only going to be online for an hour and a half tonight. Just because I've got a lecture tomorrow on... it's a lecture on tube chassis, monocoque chassis, and finish up on unibody chassis. So, sorry I'm awesome delivered some. Maybe he can show me how I'm supposed to do it. Unlocked, I'll garage it out. Unlock some kind of rare achievement, I suppose, there. So we'll just, I may get into Forza tonight, I may not. The main plan is to do what we're doing right here. And kind of learn this new game. Hitting the tree. As you can see, I got a lot to learn. It is pretty interesting. It's pretty fun. We watching the kids play around. I got to see them sink a couple of trucks in the river. One truck got flipped over and then actually saved it, brought it back up on side. Did I just hit him? No, not quite. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Just keep driving until we find some logs to pick up. Somehow. If I can't do that, I'll just start screwing around. Lock post is open. Trucks with no lumber are allowed to pass. That tells me maybe I'm supposed to go this way to get lumber. Brakes. So I'm clear up in this area. Completely lost. Oh, there's somebody. Is this where I get the logs from? Sorry, I'm awesome. He's like just... What is he doing? Clearly he's played this more than I have. I have a cumulative of about 15 minutes in this game. Looks like you've got some connection problems there. the wrong button. That's a button I want to hit. So what's this do? Oh, that's another garage. That's not where I want to go, is it? You need subs, so starting a channel to get peeps to watch your channel to help me. Well, I appreciate that. I actually checked out your channel a little bit last night, I think, if I recall correctly. So there's another garage. All right, Mr. Awesome, I'll follow you, see what happens. Get log trailer, then follow you. Okay, I'll do it. Do as I'm told. So let's see here. Okay. Let's navigate the interface. Log. Log cart, log carriage, log carrier, log. Oh, there's a short log trailer. What am I doing there? What did I do wrong? Uninstall, be done. So I've got a trailer. Damage. What'd I hit? The definition of cringe. Are you referring to... Oh, I see where you get the logs there. What are you referring to as the definition of cringe? Mr. Awesome get turned around. What the heck? That's pretty cool. So yeah, I've got this goal now. I hope you can see it up at the top of the channel. Or at the top of the page, top of the window, whatever you want to call it. Where trying to hit 1,001 subscribers by February 16th. And what that's all about, I've mentioned in some other streams. Well, this thing's gonna be hard to back up in there. I don't think I'm even gonna try to back it up in there. I'm just gonna drive right in. So I got the email from YouTube saying they would demonetize the channel February 20th if I didn't have 1,000 subscribers, basically. So, I'm trying to hit that point. That's why I'm working extra hard here. So what's this? Log Kusk. I don't know what that does. But it looks like this is where Mr. Awesome just loaded up right over here. Will it let me install? Will it just shut my engine off? A, enter advanced mode, detach trailer. Nope, don't want to do that. Exit advanced mode. Ah, there we go. Short log trailer. Your current truck can't carry this load. Can I do that? What is going on? Need to install long log cart for that. Okay, medium. Why won't it let me just install this? Oh, this is a pain. Need to install. Don't know that. Hold A, load up short logs. Ah, okay. Sometimes when you read the things it says, it helps. Sometimes. Navigate interface. How do I want to do this again? What's this, your channel? I hate that so much. I'm making a comment to YouTube about that for a small. You know, I listened to a motivational speaker one time. He said, how did I hold this up? Basically said, okay, there we go again. Enter advanced mode, no. Drop load, detach trailer, no, don't want to do that. I want to exit advanced mode. Short log trailer, finally got that right. Now hold it down. Finally, that took forever. Okay, let's put this sucker in low range. And anyway, so listen to a motivational speaker saying you shouldn't try to do things. Shouldn't try to do things well to begin with, basically saying do things poorly until you can do them well. I just flipped my log cart over. Just flipped it over. Whoops. Let's get this thing here. Use D-pad. Talking about the directional pad? Ah, like that? Is that what you mean? E-brake. Is there a brake I can set on the trailer to flip the trailer back over? I'm hoping this trailer just flips itself back up. Let's see here. I know, Mr. Elson, this is probably driving you nuts having the noob. Ah, I flipped her back up there. Having the noob with you. Exit trailer camera mode. Ah, okay. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Well, we at least have wood and we are moving. That's a good thing. Now, oh, wow, I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Sorry I'm Awesome is way over, heading a different direction. Kind of looks like he knows what he's doing. If I can spin this thing around and go back out the way I came in, that would be marvelous. Looks like I might make it. So anyway, what I was saying about the channel. Do your channel, build your channel very poorly. Until you can do it well. Keep working on it. I can't say that my channel is anything special or doing anything well, but I can say when I first started off, you can go back and look at my first uploads. They're horrible. You just learn as you go. You get better as you go. And you try new things, just like me trying this spin tires right now. Forza Horizon 3 has been the best thing for my channel. Every time I've tried another game, it's not worked out real well for me. But with that being said, it'd be very easy for me just to sit back and stick with Horizon 3 every night. But I'm still trying new things. I'm still learning new things. In fact, I'm playing Spin Tires very poorly right now while you guys watch. Just trying to improve. In fact, I think I just went the wrong way, didn't I? So there you go. That's your motivational quote from Clutch Trick Gaming of the day. do things poorly until you can do them well. I think it was actually a speaker named Les Brown. You can look up motivational Les Brown on YouTube and you'll find him. All right, sorry I'm awesome. Sorry I'm not awesome, and it took me forever to get here. So he's pulling into... He's pulling into the garage there. Fuel station, how am I doing on fuel? Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. I'm playing poorly because I just don't even know what I'm doing. Well, like right there. I'm having fun, though. A lot of the fun is just the whole experience of learning. I think that to me, like times I've taken out ATVs on bad, really scary trails and stuff, it was all because of how difficult it was and how I had to learn and how I was challenged that actually made it the most fun to me. The challenges on here, we did a little bit of just messing around earlier. And I like the fact that you have these challenges here because they give you some kind of goal to work towards. I'm better than you because... Well, I'm only about 20 minutes better at it than you are. You see my top left-hand screen there says I've been on here for 20 minutes. Okay, sorry, I'm awesome. Keep going. There you go. I appreciate the invite from whoever that is, but pretty much just sticking to what we got going tonight. To be such a slow-paced game, it's actually pretty fun. It's just kind of mellowing, just kind of relaxed. We're not hearing the screaming V12 and tires screeching and sliding real fast. We're just kind of just moving along. Not like Crossout, don't have other trucks shooting at me. Just kind of relaxing here. Relaxing. So yeah, I don't join parties when I'm live streaming because then I wind up focusing on the people in the party talking and stuff, and not so much the people that are commenting in the live stream. I'd rather focus on the live stream. See if we can go any faster with automatic. Getting dark on us here. Interaction disabled, whatever that means. It's nighttime. Yenrushka. Okay, so here, what was that? Loaded 6 points, unload. Yeah, how do I do that? There we go. Thanks, that's all. 8 load points delivered. Cool deal. Oh, I'm running out of fuel. Already. Driver closer to unlock it for Sally Lawson. So I'll drive over and unlock this for me, but I need to go find some fuel, looks like. Unlock the K700. Oh, that thing is rough. Alright. On the map, let's see here. Where is Mr. Awesome? Oh, he's headed back the other direction. Kind of spin this sucker around. Ooh, that ain't looking good. Let's jackknife our trailer a little bit. Gotta do what you gotta do. Boy, I wish I knew where I came through. Wish I could see something. Oh crap, that's really dark. Alright. Ooh, we gotta move it again here. I'm supposed to play this in the stinking dark. How much fuel? Oh, only a quarter tank of fuel. There he is, waiting on me still. You're being very patient. I appreciate that. So, where can I get some fuel? We passed a place before that had fuel. There's a fuel station. I better head that way. Oh, what's it say? LB, I mean, I'm not sure what that means. Steering on this thing is pretty nutty. It's very sensitive. Well, I say sensitive, it's very not sensitive. You have to steer for a long time, hold the joystick down for a long time to get to finally go the direction you want to go in. Ooh, a little bit of damage. Come on, baby. Come on. A little bit of rocks. Pulling the trailer. At least I've got his tracks I can see. So now we gotta get through the water without it washing us away. Not so bad in the big trucks here. Ah, for lights. Which one's LB? Ah! Thank you. That changes everything. I was literally driving in the dark. Now which one's the radio? Which one's the AM talk station? What does RB do? LB turns on lights. Oh, that's the horn. Okay. Never mind. I can blow my horn. Ba-ba-ba. 238 liters refueled. Nice. Okay, we can go now. So are we still working on the same thing? Still doing the logs here, I think? If you're just now joining and just watching, this is my first time ever playing Spin Tires at all. And let's see here, do we still have same objectives? Navigate interface. Deliver 8 loads, so we still have 'Recover current truck in nearest garage.' No. Select trucks and path nodes on map. Aim camera at lumber mill 2. That's the one we just went to. Aim camera at lumber mill. Okay, so lumber mill 2, we've already done what we need to there. Honk. Can you put me subscription? I'm not sure what you mean by that. So we gotta deliver logs over here to this one now. Gosh, that means you gotta go get some again. There I am. Sorry I'm awesome is already over there getting the logs he needs. To the right here somewhere. Where's it at? There's the trail. Kind of hard to navigate not being able to see very well. Is that what you mean? So once I can kind of get the hang of navigating myself around here, I think we'll have the hang of this for the most part. I'm picking up on some stuff. A little tight turn there. In link. Put subscription in link. Come on, dig, 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 dig. Okay. Do not want to detach trailer. Oh, there it goes. Navigate interface. So we now know we want to... Don't want to detach trailer. Okay, we got that. No, dang it. Short logs. Not on the trailer. On the truck. Oh, this is so obnoxious. Need to install this, I know that. Finally. Finally. Where you put your gamer tag so people can play. Still don't know what you mean. You mean like put a link to your channel? Is that what you mean? Back her up there. And let's go back to... Oh, steer, steer, steer. Okay, here we go. I'm rolling again. Fixing to run over something. Oh, crap. I'm totally... That, yeah, I don't get into doing that for other people's channels. Being on here talking about your channel is helpful enough. Oh, Oh crap, we're stuck. Let's see here. Back up and hammer it. What am I stuck on? I must be stuck on a log or something. Stuck on. Set that front end, move around there a little bit. Wow, we got a log caught under us right there. Let's see here. Nope, don't want to do that. Attach winch. Now, how do I winch? I'm coming. I'm about to break my winch. How did I get this thing so stuck? This is insane. Yeah, we're winching. Stump. So yeah, there's a stump right there. Not much I can do with it. Let's see. Let's. This is supposed to be the fun part? We gotta get off the stump. I didn't know you could get yourself where the winch wouldn't even pull you. We're winching and winching and we're locked in. And we ain't even budging. Except winch suggestion. Okay, yeah, let's see. Exit trailer camera mode. Yeah. So what is his winch suggestion? That's helping some. Moved a little bit. I think I'm just pulling him backwards. What is going on here? The noob has totally gotten stuck. Let's see here. Super trading and lever channel. There we go. Moved a little bit. Dang, this is crazy. This is the fun part, right? Winch. No, don't want to release the winch. Yeah, actually, let's release the winch. Let's see if we can back up at all. Okay, I'm getting cussed out now. Don't press Y. Really? Oh, so you can pull. Okay. See there? I'm just driving out. That's all there was to it. Oh, it stopped moving again. So at this point, I come down here and do this. Boom. There we go. I see. So my pressing Y was probably pulling him backwards. So now, how do I detach? Don't want to park and brake. Okay, he detached it for me. Looks like. Oh, there we go. Now we're moving again. After the new kid had to get pulled out from something extremely simple, supposed to be extremely simple. Hook himself back up there. Yes, so any of you that are watching don't know, Supercharged Gaming, I believe, is Sorry I'm Awesome that I'm playing with here. Teamwork. I don't know if that was teamwork or just flat out getting helped out. Probably out of gas can now. At least it's daylight and I can see what I'm doing. Based off what I learned last time, we'll stop and get a little fuel. So do you like, I haven't seen where you like have to earn credits or money or anything on here. I'm wondering, do you like actually spend money to buy fuel, or how's all that work? I guess this isn't Russia. They were Soviet communist at the time, so I guess it was just all paid for by the government. And everybody got to live in poverty. Ooh, much better there. Now, I think we've already filled up this sawmill, so we're gonna have to go to another one. And I'm not sure how to get there. Actually, where this is, apart from the fact that we don't have rivers around here, this kind of looks a lot like where I live. When you're out in the woods, it kind of looks a lot like this. Oh, sorry, I'm Awesome just vanished. Had some bad connections there, so we'll see if we can go ahead and make it over here where we're supposed to be going. I think I'm not doing something as far as setting up a path on the map. Some things I should be doing that I'm not doing. Just keep on doing our job. There's a little bit of a road I can see. Just a little bit. Stop and check this out. Okay, turn left here. And head up there, and but that's the one that's full. We know we've already hit that one. Yeah, it's full. So that's where I need to go. And I need to add a path node. How do I do that? RB. Here we go. Let's go back over here. Ooh, I'm a long way away. Okay. So I can go back up this road here to my right. Kind of double around. Path node is not going to help me much. But there's a road here somewhere. Take a peek. The road goes that way. Oh, okay, I'll get you invited here again. Invited you. Your profile, invite to game. The road. Am I finally on the right road here? Yes, we're finally on the right road. Okay. So, not sure how to set this node. Add a path node. Not sure about how all this stuff like lights up. It's kind of weird. The way you select what you want to select. Go to menu and load game again. Main menu. Exit to main menu, you'll be able to continue this game later. Okay. See if I'm doing this right. Single player, multiplayer. Create public library, create friends only lobby. 7 bounce. Did I just do that right? Probably not. Start game casual. We'll see how that works. That one's unavailable. Throw that on there. Let's put that on there. Okay, I think I've done stuff I'm supposed to do. I think. Go ahead and lock her all up. Pull forward and let Sorry Mawson get his stuff going. Can you play Forza? Probably not going to tonight. I need to kind of limit how much I'm on here so I can get other stuff done. Oh, I restarted the game? I'll get it figured out. Wish this thing had a clutch, though. Okay, so now I kind of know a little bit about what I'm doing. A little bit. I need to go down here. I need to head this way. Add a path node. Okay. Nope, that's not what I want to do. I'm just gonna head this way. This is lighting the vague general direction I need to go. Yeah, I'd like to do some Forza, just with all my other responsibilities, I kind of got to limit how long I'm doing this stuff. Let's use the Jeeps and mess around. I agree, but how do I do it? Is that where I need to go to? Main menu, exit to main menu. You'll be able to continue this game later. Okay, I will accept this party invite. Just so we can work together here. Clutch trick, join the party. Okay, so I did join the party. So there, I'm unmute my mic. Can you hear me? Okay, so you want me to start up a game or are you starting up one? Okay. Let's see here. Okay. We can get into the advanced stuff or whatever. So same, I'm not ready. Do I click vote to start? Ah, that's what I do. Okay, so you're going to hear a combination of me talking through the live stream and in the party here, which I think you're used to. You've seen it before. So, to help me learn this game, I'm going to go ahead and join Sorry I'm Awesome here, which is Supercharged Gaming in the chat. And I don't know, sometimes you can hear him, sometimes you can't. So I'm listening to him also and just kind of following his lead on this. Okay, I'm back here. Up and left. Oh yeah. Well, we want to stay in the Jeep. Wait, that's you there, and the little blue one. I think. Change truck. Oh, really? Change trucks. Oh, I see we're both in the little blue things. Okay. So I'll just stay in this for now until I kind of learn my way through the game a little better. I like the driving, but it seems like it's not very intuitive as far as trying to pick and figure things out. There's so many options. Hey, Bricky Hamster. Glad you could join us here. Oh, got a little damage there. Oh, dang, that was a lot of damage. It's kind of funny, I had a 10-top Suzuki Samurai I drove for a long time that looked real similar to these things. It was lifted, it was really small. Yeah, literally when I started this, I had done the tutorial, and then I had my kids come out here and they played it while I was setting up the stuff for the live stream, and at one point I stopped and kind of drove around a little bit, but that's about it. Not really enough to actually get used to anything or learn it. So this is literally the first time I've been on this game. Okay. I noticed that. I wasn't sure what it was actually doing. I could see sometimes it would go in deeper than others. Kind of like leaving it in automatic for the most part. Yeah, I'm making it up behind you. What have I done? Okay, there. It's kind of hard to see what's going on when you're inside the cabin. You can't really tell what you're not doing right. I'm about to flip it. Oh, no, we got it pointing straight at least. See you there, Bricky Hamster. Yeah, I really, with the family and all, I try not to spend a whole lot of money on games, even though I've got the channel. So I only spend my money on ones I think are worth bringing into the channel here. So that's how I wound up with this. And actually, true story, I'm a grown man. I bought this with birthday money. Partially, anyway. Got a birthday card in the mail from my uncle. Had a little bit of money in it, so I used that. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah, I had kind of gotten away, I kind of, not on purpose, but just because I got the new job at WoWTech, I wasn't really posting much, because I was, you know, working at night, working during the day, I just didn't have any time. So, but the whole time I was planning and wanting to build the channel into a legit channel, but just not having time, and all of a sudden I get this email, like, oh crap. And it, you know, I don't make any money on here. It's just, I guess it's just the moral behind it. Just hate the thought of, yeah, I hate the thought of, well, your channel's demonetized. Then, I don't know. I can always legitimize coming out here and working on it and feel like I'm getting something done if I can say I made a penny. How some of the rocks give you so much damage. Let's see if I can run past you. Oh, the mud slows you down. Ah, so you're. I can't even see your winch cable. I see you winching, but. I'm gonna see if I can get a run and hit that fast. We actually flipped. Well, one of my kids was on this. He flipped this thing over, the same little vehicle, flipped it over in a creek and was able to drive it back up under its wheels. That was pretty fun to watch. There we go, a little more speed. Yeah, I got through there. Game looks cool. I was thinking about getting Farming Sim. I've seen some of the Farming Sim stuff, but I haven't played it so much. I like this because of the off-roading aspect. I'll let you go around me there. Oh, really? That'll be cool. Ricky Hampton. Keep knocking it out of four-wheel drive. That's pretty fun there. Bouncing around. Oh, about flipped it over forward. Ricky Hamster says you have Farming Simulator 17. It's good, but you want to save money, maybe. But yeah, games are pretty expensive nowadays. I better switch to low range here. I admit I'm liking this a whole lot more than what we were doing on trucks. I would love incorporate this type stuff into the Horizon type games. Game server has exited. Okay, so I just got booted out. It's the first time I think I've ever been booted out. I'll need another invite back in. Just kicked me out. Oh, really? It said server exiting or something like that, and then it threw me out. Oh no, I'm fine just screwing around like we were doing there. I was enjoying that. And I'm only going to be on here about another 30 minutes tonight. Okay, looks like I'm getting back in here anyway. I'm pretty much right back where I was. That's good. Let's go ahead and get all-wheel drive, diff lock. Stuck on a tree again. Okay, and let's see here. Yeah, break it. I like those sounds too. It's kind of relaxing, the birds singing and stuff there, Bricky. Whoa, uh-oh. I'm dead. I just flipped over. Let me winch. least it didn't roll down the hill. I don't see where it's been offered yet. Or before it had underneath our names on the right, it would say like accept offer or deny it when I was in the truck. But now it's not giving me anything. Let's see if I exit advanced mode. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Puppet Master, this is pretty much, even though it's kind of like slow, you know, not like a lot of entertainment stuff going on here. Alright, there we go, there we go. This is the fun part here. Let's see, shit. Winch removed. Yeah, me too here. Yeah. I'm really in a bad spot. Well, you're upside down now. See if I can get myself around here. Let me take a second. Alright, there we go. There we go. Park and brake, park and brake. Ooh. Now I gotta see if there's a way I can pull. That. Well, we at least changed things. So let's much you can do. Did I get you? Yeah, about my only option here is to drive into where you are, it looks like. Just drive myself through here with a winch. Now, how do you disconnect the winch? I gotta go Okay, I got it. Took me a second to figure out how to disconnect the winch. I flipped over, but I was able to winch myself. Let's see here. I like watching suspension move up and down in games like this, so you're right, it is. That's kind of what I enjoy too, is just seeing some of the realism in this stuff. The challenge of winching myself back over after I fall over. Okay, there we go. So is this a path you've ever been through before, or is this something you're just taking me first time here? Just screwing around. That's the best though, that's where it's fun. That's where you learn how to drive this stuff. Ooh, almost went over forward. Alright. Ooh, brakes, brakes, brakes. What are the log kiosks for? I'll notice there's like the area that you could park, and then next to it there was the next to where you like pull up and load your logs, there was the little kiosk, and I wasn't sure if that was like a different thing. I see. Okay. Ooh, there's a lot of rocks or something in this. Are you trying to go to the right or to the left, or just going period? My favorite aspect of this is the ability to winch. That adds a whole new dynamic to it. Invisible winch attachment. Mm-hmm. I'm getting the hang of the shifting also. Okay, I'm gonna hang out there. A watch point. What's a watch point? Okay, yeah, I see roads all around us here. I don't know why I keep on bumping it out of two or out of four-wheel drive. And, you know, I'll just be driving along, barely making it, and it takes me a while to figure out what's going on. Okay, so the log kiosk, you load it yourself. And these things burn a lot less fuel, too. Yeah. I appreciate it. First time I had some fun. Been trying to stream almost every day. Wednesdays I don't. But what I'm finding out for channel growth, just FYI since you got a channel also, you know, when you live stream it's like a big shot in the arm for your channel. You really get like a lot of subscribers during that time. But I'm finding out that it's not the same. Like, if you're not doing your regular edited videos, it's like you gain subscribers while you're live streaming, but then just during the day when you're not live streaming, you're not really gaining anything. And that's where, like, your other videos will kick in and work for you. Yeah, it seems like the main thing is just don't stop, whatever you do. I got to follow a guy this summer. At the time, I was like 400 subs, and he was like 200 subs. I don't even know if he had 200 at the time. And I started getting involved. He started streaming every day. I got involved in some of his streams and just kind of like what you're doing here with mine, just kind of being there. And he went from like 200 subs to 1500 in a month, and then he just quit working on his channel, and subscribers just stopped, and his channel is actually shrinking now. He still gets on every once in a while, but you can see it's actually shrinking. Yeah. Well, and that was my thing when I was Oh, really? When I was on his stuff, I get on like, and that was AJ Sunshine was his name, and then I get on like the J-Bo Gamers 800, whatever his name is. I just pop into their live streams just for fun. I try to like deliberately not spam myself, I guess. I'm just there having fun, and of course I've got my logo on all of my cars just about, so. But I can't say that's ever affected anything. Well, and I posted it on Facebook. I've been talking about doing this championship thing, and I'm gonna probably try to start that up next week, where basically, just like when you do a championship in a game, Forza or any of them, where you have like five races and you gain points per race, basically do that, but maybe do like one race every few days or something in a live stream. And so definitely hop in there, that stuff. It's something I've actually wanted to do forever and just haven't done it. Ah, accidentally turned the lights on. Yeah, I was trying to change my gears and it just wasn't getting me where I needed to be. And give you damage just in a shrub, yeah. Puppet Master, Forza needs to make an off-road game like this. I totally agree. I think an off-road game like this that was Forza would be super cool. Yeah, I kind of like the idea of mixing it all, just make it all one game where we can be doing this right here and pull up at the back door of a racetrack. I would love the idea also, like have trailers where you can load your car onto a trailer and haul it to a racetrack. Not much point in it, just so you can. So when I'm here, I'll stop engine, change truck. Maybe I don't have these trucks unlocked like you're in there. What am I in? Well, I got diff lock, but no four-wheel drive. Garage trailer. I better switch to the other truck here if it'll let me. Let's see here. Advance, stop engine. Advance. Change truck. Okay. treatment. Okay, so got that. That. Oh. Got it going here. Ah, it's low on fuel. Let's see. I'm there. So you went to the left. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see. I recognize that now. All right. See, Toxic Racer, hey, I really want this game, but I've never gotten it. That's my first day in here, Toxic Racer, myself, so I'm a total noob at this. I love this truck. This is awesome. I don't even know what it is, but I love it. Ah. See, yeah, you look over and see the other cab. Right, this is fun. I think I'm going the same direction you are. Yeah, okay. The Gurkha on steroids, yep, pretty much. Oh, don't do it in reverse while you're moving. Let's see if automatics ain't faster. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, they could open up the door to so much. Right. There's me, so can I go to the left here? Okay. Yeah. I've seen some of those videos, but I've never. At the time, I wasn't real concerned about it, so I didn't. But yeah, it would make a big difference, so people don't just hear me talking to somebody that's not there to them. And like right now would be a good time to have that. Really. Yeah, I'll have to check that out. I generally have tried to stay away from it for the most part because I've had some where kids get in and just act like total idiots. And I try not to have any kind of, yeah. But I've tried to have like no language in my live streams, no bad language at all. So I actually had one guy. I don't know if you were around them. I know you're around them. I don't know if you're in that live stream. One guy started kicking everybody out himself somehow. I wasn't in a private session. And we just got this pretty good live stream going. And it was just crazy. Not a good day. All right, I actually got there and unloaded it. Ah. That's why I got fuel now. Okay. Looks more and more fun. This is Richard Cock. Just wrapped your Forza session up. Wrapped in this 4 hours. Ah, okay. Alright, so I've been on here for an hour and a half. That was my limit I told myself I would go to tonight. So for tonight, I'm going to go ahead and get off here so I can save a little of my energy and a little of myself for the rest of the week here. So I appreciate you. Appreciate you helping me out, and we'll be back on some more. And anybody in the live stream, we got 6 people watching. Feel free to go check out, what was your Supercharged Darge or something like that? You're in the comments, but I don't see you now. Supercharged Gaming. Give him a check out. That being said, I'll sign off, and I will be back probably tomorrow. Alrighty? Well, thanks, guys. Have a good night. See you, man.